We have been trying without any problems with this very, very good, and I'm very happy with that. But still, the overall result is fine, but it's been a bit frustrating day in one sense that we have had one time penalty. We got 30 seconds penalty because we were late from the stage as I tried to work with the setup of the car, and I was losing too much time with that. And then we had a puncher on the last stage of the day, so stage four, and we lost 20 seconds with that. So we have lost quite a lot of time with these things. But okay, this is a Monte Carlo rally, a lot of difficult conditions, and the times can go up and down, so main thing is that we are here. No, tämä päivä on ollut sillä lailla ihan kohtuuhyvä, mutta samalla vähän semmoinen turhauttava, että meillä oli siellä 30 sekunnin aikasakko, kun me yritimme tehdä autoon vähän muutoksia tuolla pätkän varrella, pätkien välissä, ja se aika loppui kesken ja myöhästyttiin erikoiskokeen lähdöstä 3 minuuttia. Se rasittaa siellä, ja sitten yksi on rengasrikko, josta meni 20 sekuntia aikaa, että ne harmittaa vähän sillä lailla, että siellä on niinku niitä tullut, mutta kokonaisuutena on kaikkein tärkeintä, että auto on toiminut ja ei ole mitään ongelmia auton kanssa, että siitä on voidaan hyvä jatkaa tulla viiden joukossa.
Yeah, I think you've seen the whole team smiling today. It was a great start with a new car, with a new team, and to get with the Polo RWRC into the World Rally Championship and winning the first stage is something nobody has expected. Even in the dreams, we have never thought about that could happen. And it was not beaten anybody. It was beaten Sebastian Loeb as a world champion on the World Championship car. So. But on the other hand, you can't overestimate that. It's a rally Monte Carlo and you have different strategies on tire strategies and so on. So I think it's great to see that the car for sure has the basis of the performance and the whole team has done a fantastic job. And also now when you look how the service is done, it's so focused, so everybody's very concentrated. And the best thing from today is that nobody has done any mistake. The drivers not, the team not, the team management not, the engineers not. So I think that is the best result of today. But the Rally Monte Carlo is very long and today was the easiest day. So it will get even more difficult. And our target is to see the finish in Monte Carlo. And we are still far off to achieve that. So we'll see what happens. So it will be exciting 3 days.